Education is a fundamental human right. It has a powerful impact on the possibilities that children have to determine and enhance their futures. In fact, Education for All is one of the Millennium Development Goals established by the United Nations to eliminate poverty around the world. And, in order for governments to achieve this goal, single-teacher schools were created. Single-teacher schools are those whose main characteristic is that a single teacher has to work simultaneously with all kids of all years of basic education, whose ages vary from 6 to 14 years. These schools exist in all countries, no matter what their level of economic and cultural development might be. For example, in Australia, 17% of all public schools work this way. In Portugal, 26% of all schools have just one teacher. In Bolivia, this percentage rises to 46%. In China, almost half of all schools have a single teacher. And in Ecuador, 36.43% of all public schools work with just one teacher. In Ecuador, as well as in the rest of the world, both students and teachers who work in single teacher schools face tremendous problems. The main problems they face are: teachers aren't prepared for dealing with different groups of students simultaneously. They also face lack of pedagogic resources, and if there are any resources at all, those are out of date and not engaging. These factors derive in stressed out teachers who lose interest in completing the academic curriculum, leaving kids in an uneven situation with respect to kids from regular schools. Kids usually require from 5 to 8 minutes before they're engaged on a topic. But, in a single-teacher environment, there's not enough time for reaching this engaging point. Therefore, these kids feel a complete disregard towards learning, and this causes for them to drop out of school or to repeat a course. The lack of group activities decreases social skills in kids, and it derives in other problems, such as low self-esteem or bullying. To improve the quality of education in every school, but especially in single-teacher schools, we have designed a solution called TeachNeact. Its main characteristic is that it provides both the advantages of educative applications on a desktop PC, plus the interactivity that only the Kinect sensor can provide, and the access to a market specially dedicated to the distribution of educational applications so that they are ready for the global educational community. So, basically, TeachNeact is a platform with two main components: a module for managing educative applications, which was developed using the official Microsoft Kinect SDK, Windows Presentation Foundation API for designing user interfaces, Microsoft SQL Server 2008 for storing data about students, and the C# programming language for putting all these together. The second component is a marketplace for getting even more applications, which will be embedded on the Xbox Live Market. The whole system was designed using Microsoft Visual Studio 2010. When you open the application, the first thing you see is the welcome screen. Right after that, you see TeachNeact's main screen, where you can find four options: My Apps, Market, Statistics, and Exit. Let's go through My Apps option. Here we can find already installed applications. When you enter here, you have to choose the course you want to work with, say fourth course, and then the subject. Let's try Math. Now, you can see the already installed application and the spaces that will be occupied by new apps as you buy them. Once you choose an app, you'll see names and photos of all kids of the selected course, and once you choose a kid, the game will start. Through the whole application, you'll find a back button that'll take you to the immediately previous screen, and a home button that'll take you to the main screen right away. Now let's try the market options. Once you enter, you'll see something similar to the screen you saw in my app section, where you choose the course, then the subject, and right after that, the app you want to buy. If you choose, for example, the solar system application, you'll see the confirmation dialog, displaying the name of the application, its price, and the buy and cancel buttons. Now, we see the app has a check, which means that it has already been bought. Now, let's go back to the main screen, choose my apps again, fourth grade, geography, and now we can see the application is already installed. If you choose the statistics button, you'll see statistics of the whole course with different graphics, depending on whether you choose graph 1, graph 2, or graph 3. Right now, our team has designed two applications, a math game and a geography application. The math game allows kids to practice the four basic operations while playing using their whole body, thanks to the Kinect sensor. And the geography application allows teachers to work with the solar system in a more interactive way, offering audiovisual material for making the class more enjoyable. TeachNect's six-level classification derives from international standards set by the United Nations, and through this segmentation, we hope for our platform to follow worldwide parameters so that its quality is guaranteed. Embedding TeachNect Marketplace into the Xbox Live Market will allow us to skip several architecture problems related to the design of the market, so we can focus on establishing quality parameters that should be compulsory for every uploaded application. These parameters are stability, reliability, ease of use, and a clear educational goal. If an application matches these parameters, then it will be added to our marketplace. For using TeachNect, all that's needed is a regular desktop computer running the Microsoft Windows operating system with a Kinect sensor plugged in for data input. And for the best gaming experience, an overhead projector is recommended. If access to the market is required, an internet connection will be needed. It's amazing to see how well kids and teachers reacted to our solution. We tested the system on two different schools, and this is what teachers and students say about TeachNet.
Mi nombre es Silvia Serrano, soy maestra de la Escuela República de Argentina, ubicada en la parroquia de Amaguaña. Tengo como maestra 30 años y trabajo con el cuarto año de básica paralelo B. Cuando me inicié, yo me inicié como maestra docente en San José de Minas. Eso muy, muy adentro. Trabajábamos con 29 estudiantes de todos los paralelos, pero eso ya hace 30 años, de donde trabajábamos primer grado, segundo grado, tercer grado, cuarto, quinto, sexto.
Soy profesora Nancy Galvez. Mi nombre es Escolita Benjamín Carrión, estoy en el quinto año de educación básica, llevo 30 años de servicio. He tenido la suerte de manejar escuela unitaria, fue mi primera experiencia ir a coger una escuelita por Santo Domingo de los Colorados en el sector rural. Y antes no se tenía de este material, como era, no se conocía de la computadora. Pues nos tocaba dejar trabajos autónomos a cada grado para poder nosotros dar la clase.
Muy interesante, está muy chévere ese proyecto, me gustó, los niños se divirtieron y ponen en práctica, les ayuda a reforzar lo que se hace en el aula. Si ellos tuvieran esto en su casa, tuviéramos aquí para ocupar en nuestras aulas, sería ideal. ya les vio a los niños cómo se emocionan. Aquí, aparte de eso, toca desarrollar varias destrezas, varias herramientas que nosotros necesitamos, como por ejemplo, desarrollar valores en ellos, de disciplina, de orden, y aprendan a respetar el turno. ¿Y a qué niño no le gusta jugar, no? A todos los niños les gusta jugar. Me parece interesante, es muy bueno. Los niños aprenden dibujando, jugando, haciendo ellos su propio conocimiento.
Muy buena, porque el niño aprende jugando. Y eso, ya le digo, refuerza. Viene a reforzar la materia o el tema de clase que uno se dé.
Los juegos que hacen ustedes son educativos, los hacen aprender más.
Estaba muy bonita porque el mouse es difícil de mover y todo eso, anda que aplastemos, pero nuestro cuerpo es más fácil de mover.
Sí, pues esto sirve para desarrollar la motricidad de los niños y para que aprendamos más.
Este programa lindo, no utilizo mouse, me muevo con mi propio cuerpo, cabeza, manos, pies, cadera, y lo quisiera tener aquí para aprender más con mis compañeros y jugar con mis compañeros.
Ahorita, por ejemplo, esta computadora sería de mucha utilidad, por cuanto se les dejaría a los niños ya con la computadora mientras la maestra o maestro va a impartir la clase. Entonces yo pienso que adelantaríamos el trabajo o reforzaríamos. Dejarles con este tipo de computadoras, que el niño va a estar bien motivado para su trabajo. Y felicito a ustedes que estén elaborando este proyecto, porque yo sí pienso que deben ser y debería poner en las escuelas, como les digo, unidocentes, pluridocentes también. ¿Y qué? Para nuestro medio también, pues, las completas.
Yo pienso que se puede aplicar en todas las instituciones, y mucho más en una escuela completa, donde el maestro está en un solo grado. A lo mejor también sería conveniente, cuando ya ellos saben cómo manejar, dejar a un niño que sea el líder para que puedan ir ellos practicando mientras la maestra va y da una tarea con los niños de segundo de básica. Y aparte de eso, esto se puede aplicar a partir desde el tercero de básica. ¿Qué les ayudaría a crecer a los niños? Esto es como cuando niños pequeños van criándose con hermanos mayores, ¿sí? ¿Qué pasa? Ese tipo de niños maduran más, aprenden más rápido las cosas. Si nosotros aplicamos esto en una escuela unidocente, créase que los niños que están en un cuarto, quinto de básica, van a ser el reflejo para que aquellos niños de segundo de básica aprendan más rápido las cosas, y a lo mejor que ni siquiera les tocaba aprender en ese año de básica.
TeachNect's advantages for improving the quality of education in single-teacher schools are very clear. It provides an always-growing source of engaging educational activities that make students learn while they're playing, and allows teachers to handle their time better, making them less tired, more motivated, compromised, and ready to complete the assigned educational curriculum for each year. Another advantage of TeachNect is that with one single Kinect, teacher is able to work with all kids. It's not necessary to buy one device per child, making our solution more affordable for governments and schools. And as for developers, they are already designing educational applications using the Kinect sensor, but they have neither a place where they can upload them, nor a way to ensure the quality of their applications. So our marketplace will become a community-based place where developers can upload their applications and be sure that, after a quality control, they'll be easy to find for teachers around the world.
Es ideal que todos los jóvenes se dediquen a crear este tipo de proyectos. Sería beneficioso para todo tipo de nivel social, tanto para las escuelas urbano-marginales, unidocentes, como aquellas escuelas también de élite. Porque este producto, si algún momento saldría a mercado, los padres podrían adquirir y tener en su casa para que de una, juntos con sus padres, puedan poner en práctica los conocimientos que la escuela recibe.